All right, so we go downstairs again. Now we have the key for this. There we go. Oh. Okay. There's so many bear traps. So we need to go. Can we push this? If we help. Help me. Thank you. Okay. We should be able to make that jump. Right? Yeah. Oh. It sounds like there's something nearby. Oh. The hunter. Help me! Ow! God dang it. He just boinked me with his gun. I think we need to run now. Oh yeah, we need to run. Ah! Oh god. Ooh, ooh, ooh. No. Oh. Ah. Oh god. Now do we need to hide behind the cover like he does? Oh. Oh god. Ooh. Ah. Oh. Ran. Whoop. We're gone. We're not down here. You scary hunter. Oh no. Okay. Sure what to. What to do here? Are we supposed to run back? Can we run up here? No. I think we're supposed to go past him somehow. I don't think this is correct. Hold him by the hand now, too. I kind of was hoping for him to show me the way. I guess. Oh, okay. So we need to. Oh. Oh no! Dang it! Oh shit. We need to be mindful of the birds too. Oh! He's so quick! Yay! Oh! Watch out! He's shooting our hole! Let's get out of here. Ooh. Stupid hunter. Oh yeah. Okay. What now? Oh. Oh God. Don't drop me. Like a hard hat in. Aha. I'm sorry, little boy. We gotta take your hat. We're gonna use the hard hat for a little bit. Yep. Oh, it wasn't a hard hat. Or is it? Or is it? I think it's like a raincoat hat. Oh. The hunter is back. Or another hunter, maybe. Ooh. Oh God. Okay. Up there. Okay. Ooh. Get in. Okay. Thank you. Ah. Get up. No. Freaking maniac. Ah. Let's go. Oh. No. I wasn't fast enough. I should follow the cues from our friend. Than me. He moved while crouching too. But I didn't. Whoop! No! God damn it. Stupid hunter. You're gonna be shot up there, no? Okay, let's do it. That's a little hard. Oh. Why are you so angry with me? Why do you want to kill me so badly? Oh. Oh, he's gonna notice us when those birds fly away, isn't he? Thought I would be able to get into cover fast enough, but not sure if. No, wasn't sure if the like what. Okay, can I go up? Maybe we can sneak behind him instead. No. Why are the birds alarmed from such a long distance on the other side? Like, maybe we need to wait until then? Okay. Now we may have moved too late. Yep, we moved too late. Okay. Ah. Okay. I think we got it now. So we sneak so that the birds get scared as late as possible. Then we run into this cover and straight away over to this one. There. Oh, there we go. Lock the door. There we go. Oh, there's a gun. Can we use it? Let's bang bang him. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Sucker. He killed me plenty. He had it coming. Can we go out and loot him? Did you drop anything? No. There's no epic loots from him. Ah. It's calm again. Houses are gonna fall. It was a very good door raft that we had. Hey, come on, buddy. Oh, there's someone there. Hello? Oh. Okay. Dear Lord. whole bunch of TVs hanging. I was a little bit worried about the second game being kind of at the same place as the first one. So I'm pleasantly surprised by the change of scenery here. The game looks so good too. Like I really love the art style and the graphics of the game. Like he would get hit by that, but okay, so he's higher up than me. So no. Well, I was right. Certainly not if you try to do it like that. Turn off the TV. Oh, tune transmission. That was not weird at all.